talking. Although it's a little slower than the original, but let's see if we can do an instrumental melody out of this. It's in an E flat minor, and this guitar is tuned down half a step to play it in E flat minor, and here's a tuning reference.
Thank you.
fans for sure, Doc. And so I've known George Lynch, but I know a good melody when I hear it. Okay, I'll see you guys next.